Hi, my name is Nicole, and I get to be here to do today's blockchain activity with you. Blockchain technology is brand new and it's so cool, and this is going to give us a little glimpse of how it works. So the first thing you want to do is go to Kvaroy Arctic's website at kvaroyarctic.com/kvaroykids. Go down to week 3, click technology, and print out the activity. The first page of the activity is going to say at the top, build your own blockchain. And that is exactly what we're going to do today. I've already cut the bottom off. It has a lot of lines and it says to cut along the black lines. That's what you want to do. Don't cut any dotted lines. Those are for folding. So cut out all of your rectangles. They're going to look like this. Each one will have 3 squares in it, a picture, a blank square, and a word. We're going to take each one of those and fold them along the dotted lines into a triangle. So the one that I'm doing is smalls, and that's just a baby salmon. So once we fold along the dotted lines, we're going to grab a piece of paper, piece of tape, and put it onto the paper, fold it, tape it on both sides, and we have a triangle. Now, once you have all 10 of your triangles, we're going to use them just like a puzzle. And it really is this amazing puzzle that goes together to show us what happens with salmon from start to finish, from egg until it gets into your belly. So let's get started. First, I'm looking for my egg. That's just this little dot, and that's going to go right here in our first triangle. You'll see on your paper a little chain link between egg and smolt. Something very cool happens every time you see that chain link. There's going to be an app, and the person that's responsible for getting it from one phase to the next is actually going to mark that in the app, almost like when they track mail. But this is tracking salmon from egg, where that little egg goes all the way through all the phases until it gets to the end right on your plate. So let's see what comes next. I'm gonna grab the smolt, and that is going to be our baby salmon. Here we go. It's gonna go right next. So first we start with the egg and then the smolt. Next it goes into the net pen. The net pen's just where it grows up to be a healthy salmon until the next one when they harvest it. And harvest has a picture of a salmon coming out of the net. And that's exactly what harvesting the salmon is. From there, we're going to go onto a boat. So let's grab our boat. And the boat is going to take it to processing. This is probably when the salmon becomes a little bit more like what you're used to seeing on your plate. This is a picture of a salmon fillet. So it is going right here into processing. From processing, it's going to get on a truck. Now, the truck is either going to take it to a storefront or to a restaurant. So let's grab our storefront triangle right here, and we're going to put it right here. From the store, it's going to go to the chef, who's going to make something absolutely delicious with it. That chef might be in a restaurant, but the chef might be your mom or dad, or most excited to say that chef might be you if you're doing the Kvaroy Arctic Kids culinary classes and learning all of these delicious ways to prepare and love salmon. So we'll put you, we're guessing you're the chef, we're gonna put you right down here, and then we're gonna finish it off with the picture of the plate and in your belly. And that is how our salmon has gone from an egg all the way to being inside our belly with the blockchain technology that shows us every step of the way so that we can really trust our food. Because that's what we want. We want to trust where our food has been, how it's been raised, and how it's gotten to us. There's a lot of unknowns in this world, but this is one that we feel like is really important to know so that we can have the healthiest food for our bodies as we grow strong together. If you would like to know more about blockchain technology, I've written down this website for you. It's ibm.com/blockchain/what-is-blockchain. /blockchain? Make sure to get that question mark in there because that'll take you to the right website. Once you're there, you can learn so much more about blockchain technology and our partnership with IBM to be able to bring this to you in a way that you really can trust. And that's part of the food trust blockchain, and Kvaroy Arctic is the first ones to do it. So we feel like we're really doing something great with you as part of this technology. And now you've gotten a little glimpse of it on your paper. Let's see what this final one looks like for this amazing, beautiful blockchain. Oh, please post pictures of your blockchain with hashtag Kvaroy Kids so that we can see what you've done and what you are doing with all of these wonderful activities. If you have any questions, just get in touch with us and have a super day and eat lots of salmon.